that you should all be using, because you can have conversations after this event. So the hashtag happens before, during, and after. And more importantly, your previous events that people have been to, I've seen some posts with this as well.
Yeah.
And you guys might be able to connect with other people from previous events, and it just makes this heart-centered community even bigger online than it is in person.
Because we use this hashtag for each of our events.
Exactly.
You're joining the community there and staying connected there.
And so you all can hold this and take photos later, along with all the other swag I brought. And this is for you.
Thank you so much. Hashtag Lisa Sasmish Live.
Awesome. All right.